My dear Libras, welcome. Welcome to monthly love tarot prediction for your sign. So, mighty friends, thank you so very much for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. This is January 2019 monthly love tarot reading. Whether you are single or attached, whether you are man, female or male Libra, guys, this is for you. So let's get started now. Let me see, my dear Libras, what is going on first of all with you. You are described as a very determined person who are already in a long-term, very secure and stable love relationship. And if this is you, I feel and I can see that you will set the tone for January 2019. I think that vast majority of Libra, you feel secure, you feel determined, kind of, you know, I will achieve, you know, everything what is on your mind. So look, you look to me like a Libra with a plan. Almost this is like a business, you know, plan of some kind, and you are determined to be happy. So probably just recently, you said in 2018, all I want to do, I want to be happy, I want to be successful, and I know that I deserve it all. So guys, you can see this is Major Arcana, the Emperor, and this person is very determined. So this could be you, but also this could be a person who wants to be with you. Obviously, this is someone who will fight for you. This is someone who expressed some feelings. Could be a couple of days, weeks, maybe even months. For some of you, this could be a person who now simply will call you, and this person most likely will tell you, you know what, I give it a thought, you know, for quite, you know, some time, and, you know, I discovered that life without you is meaningless. So this could be you guys, you know, being so, you know, determined, you know, you have a plan, you have a vision, how you can achieve to be happy. Now, this tarot card, Two of Wands, is tarot card of making a plan. You know, in tarot, you can call this like a mid-phase. So, some Libras, you do not know, should you stay or should you go? For a couple of Libras, this also could mean, should you go back, you know, should you return to your ex, you know? I don't know, guys, you know, going back, returning back is probably never a good idea. But if you feel that there's something that you need to you know, talk about, you know, with this person, then you know, do that, you know. So so many Libras now are also between your job, working on you, indulging yourself, putting yourself finally on the first place, but there is a one small part inside of you, kind of Libra people pleaser. Libra people love other people, you know, so you are kind of always, you know, for other people. But basically, when you need a help, kind of there is nobody for you. There's like nobody who is willing to listen to you and to talk with you. Some Libras are pissed off. I can see that, you know, I will talk about it. But some Libras are extremely happy. Also, this is very powerful, probably person who is interested into you. So this is you thinking, you know, what should you do? Should you wait? You can see, guys, this person is on a crossroad. Should you wait or should you proceed, you know, in accordance with your previous plan? So this person is waiting something, you know. This person probably is waiting for your response, and only then this person can act, meaning this person can do something with you. Guys, this could be your life partner. This could be someone completely new, but I have a feeling that this is a person that you know and probably for quite a long time. Five of Swords and Major Arcana, the Sun. Okay, guys, now listen to me. Five of Swords is tarot card of ego struggle. There is someone in your life who really wants to please you, you know. Someone who wants to love you, someone who wants to be, you know, with you. But, you know, from time to time, either you can be jealous or maybe this person can be jealous at you. How come? Because this person know that he can't live without you. What if you change your feelings? What if you change your mind? Because I can see, guys, you know, you might change your mind. So maybe this person, you know, think, you know, like this. What if I stay stuck, meaning in love with you, Libra? Because this person have no choice. You have a choice. This person have no choice, you know. So this person wants to be with you. But you kind of, you look so very ambitious, you know. And this is you saying, I don't care even, you know, for love, you know, that much. All I want to be successful. I want to be on my own. I want to be happy with or without partner. So this person is a little bit afraid of you. Because you look what? You look so determined, you know, because you have a new goal, new vision, and you are unstoppable. This love partner, you know, ex, current, or possible new one, this person knows he cannot probably follow you on your new path. There is, on a couple levels, completely new future, new path is opening for so many Libras, and now. So this person kind of is saying, you know, I cannot fight with you. I'm exhausted, you know, trying to prove how much I love you, you know. So guys, talk with this person, whoever this person is in your life. Could be marriage partner, could be friend, could be lover, could be ex, could be even a new love partner. There is a future. All that I can say, there is a future for the two of you. So you do not want to indulge like nobody, and this person will feel tremendous, like a big, you know, pressure, because you are so powerful. You have your money, you are independent, you have your circle of your friends, you have your future. What this person have? This person basically only have love for you. So try to think in the month of January 2019, you know, and talk with your partner, ex, current, or possible new one, as much as you can. The final tarot card is success, and obviously what you need to do, you need to go out, you need to mingle as much as you can, whether you are attached or whether you're single. If you are single, who might be crazy over you? First of all, Leo, this person have no weapon against you, and this person is so weak in front of you, saying, you know, I don't have a weapon, I don't have a way to describe how much I need you. But guys, just remember, you are so powerful. This is not you following other people. This is you probably becoming a leader, at least in one area of your life. So talk with your partner as much as you can. Guys, in the month of January, you will be very, very surprised what type of impact you and your personality have on other people. Leo is already here. Gemini, who can't follow you, and Aquarius, who probably will say that you are more Aquarius than Aquarian zodiac sign. I can see very powerful strength, like Capricorn strength inside of you. Also, this could be a Capricorn interested. This person probably is connected with your job. Now, Sag is maybe too strange for you, but guys, you can count on Leo, you can count on Capricorn, Taurus, you can count on Aries, especially could be Aries men now all of a sudden simply pop up in your life. Okay, so this is the very first part of monthly reading. Now guys, let me show for you another four tarot cards. Wow, Libra, what can I say? This is really something special month of January. So what we have in here? Major Arcana, the High Priestess, Ace of Swords, King of Pentacles, and Major Arcana, the Hermit. Okay, guys. So we have one, two Major Arcanas. And those two Major Arcanas basically talks about major shift inside of you. First of all, the High Priestess, guys. This is not ordinary tarot card. This is not ordinary trait or virtue or plan inside of you. This is something that you even do not want to speak about your life partner, boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, or wife. This is subconsciously, unconsciously strength and intuition, which now is arousing inside of you. Guys, this is about wisdom. This is about silence. And guess what? The final tarot card in the month of January is also silence. But guys, what that means? It means that you might have opportunity to enter into a hidden relationship with someone, especially Virgo, Capricorn, Scorpio or Pisces. I do not know, should I recommend such a thing to you? Probably no, because, you know, why should you be in a secret love relationship when so many people want to be with you in very open and healthy type of relationship? So probably you do not know yourself that well if basically you will say yes to this secret love relationship. Guys, hopefully you can understand me what I want to say. Ace of Swords is saying, speak, don't wait, you know, don't swallow, you know, some words. Ace of Swords is reminding you and giving you a power and clarity of your mind. So, also I think that someone is secretly in love with you, probably this person, probably. And this could be someone, let's say you are a woman watching this video. This is a man who now maybe is in relationship with another woman. And maybe he gave you a sign that, you know, that he wants to be with you, he wants to be only yours. And I think you are so wise, Libras, you're so wise. And probably this is you saying, okay, I can wait on you for a month, 2 months, you know, but I ain't gonna wait in years for you. So this person probably need to make his mind up. Major Arcana the Hermit is saying, probably now circumstances are not an ideal one, guys. But in this lifetime, nothing is ideal. So all I'm saying, this person, I mean, doesn't have to be, guys, you know, secret relationship for all of you. It can happen. You can be in a very happy love relationship or marriage, and still there is a secret of some kind. You can have a secret admirer. This could be very, very platonic relationship, but also, you know, intuitively you can feel that this person, probably you will never touch this person, you know, this is not sexual, guys, you know, relationship, you know, but you feel very powerfully, you know, connection between you and someone. Also, this could be a spiritual teacher. So this could be platonic relationship, at least for the time being. All I'm saying, guys, month of January 2019 is going to be so powerful month. In this month, you can set the tone for at least 6 months of your life in 2019, okay? So, this was your reading. If you want to hear your private story, call me and book a private reading with me. Please make sure to subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. God bless you all.